Twice originally had 7 members. The original plan for 16 was for JYP Entertainment to debut a new 7-member girl group. When the results were out, Momo and Suyu wouldn't have made the cut. Thanks to Suyu's popularity, Park Jin-young announced she would be debuting with the group, and he also brought back Momo because he thought she would be an indispensable part of the team. 2. Twice have some of the most disliked K-pop videos on YouTube. Where there are fans, there are anti-fans. And, unfortunately, where there are antis, there will be some negative side effects. In TWICE's case, they have some of the most disliked MVs in K-pop and the most disliked MVs of any K-pop girl group. Each of their MVs range from about 157,000 dislikes to 337,000. Ad choice is advertising in red invented by Teeds. Even their most recent and fun-filled release has over 124,000 dislikes, but every fan knows that haters are going to hate and that Twice is fabulous no matter what. 3. Suna, Nayeon, Jihyo, and Chungyeon were supposed to debut in another group. Nayeon, Jihyo, and Chungyeon were originally all set to debut in a different JYP Entertainment girl group. The group was going to be called SIXMIX, and when one of the girls dropped out, Suna stepped in as a replacement. SIXMIX was all set to debut in 2014, but the other members withdrew from the group, effectively cancelling the whole plan. The girls were forced to wait a year to participate in 16, and the rest is history. 4. Suyu inspired a video game. One game designer was so inspired by Suyu's awesome skateboarding that they decided to create their own game around her. The game features a cute Suyu avatar and some good skateboarding action. 5. Jihyo trained for 10 years before debuting. Jihyo used to be the longest running trainee in the company. She trained for 10 years among the likes of 2PM and Miss A. While she was going to debut a year earlier with SIXMIX, the plans fell through, giving her one more year to add to her trainee time. At least we finally get to see her talent, and it's hard to imagine what Twice would be like without the fearless leader. 6. Twice was the result of some serious delays. The group made their debut in 2015, marking 5 years since JYP Entertainment had debuted Miss A. Those 5 years weren't planned by any means. The company had first announced they were thinking of debuting a new girl group in 2013 since Wonder Girls were on an indefinite hiatus, but those plans got pushed back to 2014. And as we all know, that group never debuted, so we got 16 and Twice instead. 7. Many of the girls made appearances in music videos before their debuts. Before any of them had officially made their debut, some of the girls were already getting experience in other idols' music videos. Chaeyoung and Suyu, along with another trainee, made an appearance in Miss A's Only You. Chungyeon and Nayeon were in GOT7's Girls Girls Girls, while Dahyeon snuck into GOT7's Stop Stop It. Suna moved to Korea by herself when she was 15. We might not have had Suna in the group if she hadn't moved to Korea. Suna first came to South Korea as a trainee in 2012. When she was in middle school, she was cast on the street, but her parents weren't so sure about the opportunity. They didn't want her to quit school and were worried about sending her overseas by herself. But she finally convinced them that it was her dream and became a trainee. It looks like her dreams came true too. 9. Twice have been the subject of school exams. Last year, one netizen posted a question that was featured on one of their exams. It was unmistakably about TWICE's TT, and even featured a cute picture of Dahyeon dressed in her bunny costume, but that wasn't the only time Twice appeared on a test. In Taiwan, Suyu is so popular that there was a whole set of questions dedicated to her. To top it off, Twice songs have also made an appearance in textbooks about music throughout Korea. 10. They always release a special version of their albums. The girl group also releases a special version of every single one of their albums. While people may think that the editions may be in Japanese and Mandarin because they have members from Japan and Taiwan, the special versions are actually Thai versions. The only album to not have a special Thai edition is Twice Ghoster, Lane 1 Christmas Edition. And what makes this edition even more special is that each album always includes a CD, a DVD, a unique poster, and a whole new set of photo cards. Meet 10 of the choreographers behind BTS's Greatest Dances.